Now, questions, questions. Five questions, five. Who is going to ask five questions? Five fellows come. Yes, get up, come, 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 come. What is the question? Start.
Good evening, sir.
Good evening. Which class you are studying?
I'm studying in 10th standard. My name is Gayatri Mohan.
10th standard?
Yes, sir.
Next year, what subject you will take?
I wish to take Biomax.
Why Bio?
I am interested in biology and...
Biology or you want to become a doctor?
My ambition is to become... I want to study more on aerospace engineering.
You are become a life scientist, right?
Yes.
Very good girl. Okay. Yeah.
Thank you, sir.
Okay.
So my question to you is... A journey from Rameshwaram to Rashtrapati Bhavan is indeed a great achievement which no one can think of.
You are giving a lecture now. What is the question?
Sir, I would like to hear from you a few tips for the upcoming generation to succeed in life.
Well, succeeding in life, I have already told you.
Yes, sir.
You have to do four things, okay? Number one, repeat with me. Number one, you repeat.
Number one.
Great aim.
Great aim.
I will have great aim.
I will have great aim.
I will. Continuously acquire knowledge.
Continuously acquire knowledge.
Oh, I will do hard work.
I will do hard work.
I will persevere.
I will persevere.
And succeed.
And succeed.
Okay, that's the mantra.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much.
Okay. You can go. You can go. Mm-hmm. Yes. That's all. Nobody else. Stop. Okay.
Sir,
go ahead.
Sir, I am Jobin. I study in 7th standard from Kangodia UBS Perurkada. My question, at present, what are the major strengths and weakness of our
Your mic? Can you keep the mic like this? Like this. Keep distance. Slowly speak. Speak now. You are a good fellow. Yes.
Sir, I am poor English. Study in Malayalam medium.
Malayalathil parai.
At present, what are the major strengths and weakness of our India?
What are the?
Major strengths.
Major strength. What are the major strengths of India?
And weakness of our India.
And weakness, fantastic boy. What class you are studying?
7th standard.
7th standard. Okay. Now, strength of India. What the major strength of India? You guys, that is 600 million youth. Major strength of India, 600 million youth. Okay?
Okay.
So the youth, repeat with me. Ignited mind, all of you, ignited mind
of the youth
is the most powerful resource.
This is what?
On the earth,
above the earth,
under the earth. You said, what is the weakness of India? Weakness of India, what is the weakness of India? Weakness of India, without vision, a nation dies without vision. You must have a vision, okay? Great vision.
Thank you, sir.
Great vision. You can go. Again, addition. I will answer only 5 more guys, okay?
Good evening, sir. I am Krishnidu KB, representing Sri Vivekananda Memorial Public School. Let me put forth my question.
Your mic, you are putting in your mouth, will distance. Yes.
Among all your valuable accomplishments, which do you consider as outstanding as a space scientist and as a president of India?
Well, I personally believe I always value as a teacher. I am a teacher. When my student got a PhD, that was the greatest happiness for me. Okay. Next year. You can go.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah. Give the mic and go. What's your name?
Vishnu Dinagajit.
Which class you are studying?
Fifth.
What is your dream?
My dream is to become an IAS officer.
IAS officer. Okay. Tell me, you are a smart fellow. You are a smart boy. As an IAS, when you become an IAS fellow, what will you do to the country? you say what I'm saying, okay? As an IAS officer, repeat with me, as an
IAS officer,
I will remove the corruption. Okay, now what's your question?
My question is that, sir, can you say a few words to the new generation who are ignorant of the human values like love, compassion and gratitude?
Can you say a few words on love, compassion and gratitude? Okay. Now, love emanates from parents, you know, that cannot be valued. No value. It may be millions of rupees also you cannot buy. It comes from parent, father, mother. Okay. That's why today you took a oath. What is the oath you took? I will make my mother happy, you are taken. So that's why you are gratitude, because of the love.
The best brains of the nation may be found from the last benches of the classroom. Could you please tell us what made you to believe in the last bench?
Because I was the last bench.
Even I do.